The rapidly spreading brush fire drew a response from a dozen area departments. Before the day was over, a fascinating assortment of apparatus, new and old, plain and fancy, would work side by side to fight the fire. Tankers, brush trucks, and structural pumpers each did their part using water supplied at draft, from portable pumps, and from hydrants.